Hello there, beautiful person. For today's video, I have a Trader Joe's haul. So this is going to be a quick one. So let's just jump right into the video and get started. So the first item that I got was this organic power to the green salad mix that I use for my puppies. I picked up a milk. So this is just a 2% reduced milk. Then I also picked up some yogurt. This is just the plain non-fat yogurt. I love this stuff with berries and stuff. I picked up some shredded carrots for my dogs as well for their food because I make them food. I picked up some blueberries for my yogurt because I needed some. I also picked up some ground turkey. This is for my dogs as well. I picked up some ground chicken. This is just for spaghetti and stuff to kind of just make. And then I picked up some orange juice with extra pulp because that's my favorite. So here's the next bag. I love this bag. It's so cute. I picked up a red wine. This was the well red one. I've never tasted it, so I thought I would add it because I've been looking for a new red wine to taste. And then I also picked up these beef recipe rolls for my dogs. This is their favorite. Like, they love this stuff so much. I picked up this blueberry and lavender almond beverage. So this is hopefully going to be really good. I picked up some organic bananas because, you know, we need bananas in our lives and they're absolutely yummy. So I picked some of those up. I picked up a mango, so just one, just to have as a snack. So got that. And then I picked up 4 of the Roma tomatoes because these are my favorite to cook with. So got a few of those just to add to recipes. I picked up these chicken breast strips for my dogs. They're just dehydrated chicken breasts. And then I got some pecan praline granola for my yogurt. So then last two things were these reusable produce bags. I got so excited when I saw them. They were about $2 each. So it's just so you can, you know, put your produce when you go shopping. So I'm gonna be putting these in my reusable bags. Seriously got super excited over this. Like, you have no idea. I almost jumped up and down in the store. You know, that's how you know you're an old lady. I'm just kidding. So yeah, I picked up 2 of those. And that is everything for this haul, you guys. I hope you liked it. Please give it a thumb up. Please consider hitting the subscribe button down below, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, beautiful person. Just a little crazy.